When life brings trouble, you can fight or run away. I have no struggle. Relax, watch me float away. I'm coasting. I'm coasting on a dream. I'm coasting. This one's for you and me.
Jet West as I drift over cliffs to sunset. Yes, it's me and myself. I needed a rest. The windows down, breathing deep in my chest. Used to feel hopeless, now I feel so rare. Seats lean back, can't see my chair. See my eyes reflecting the sky. I feel so divine, giving thanks I'm alive. Cause we came a long way since our days in the A. Sleepless nights, was trying to get right. Now I just glide, wind in my sails. I toast to the ocean, she balanced my scales. West coasting, got degrees in my left. Believe in me, black wing. Life do you ask? Stay focused. True indeed, it's a fact. When them hard times come, love will bring you right back.
When life brings trouble, you can fight or run away. I have no struggle. Relax, watch me float away. I'm coasting. I'm coasting on a dream. I'm coasting. This one's for you and me.
Some pop bottles, some chase models, as if it's all live, prime time, the Apollo. Mighty big pill, too many can't swallow. The pain got them tripping off things, feeling hollow.
Weight on my brain, spitting my slang. Cause I don't wanna go insane.
I'm forward on my mission, now I'm deep in the game. Got my speakers on black while I'm switching the lane. Stay low, pro, info, started out at Kinko's. 10 years later, out to Vegas on a G4. The seats bucket when we puff, puff, pass. Passport to my luggage, got my beats on smash. Attitude of a winner, that's some DMA. So it feel like it's summer anywhere that I lay. Ay, it's CA to the day that we out. Stay strong through the struggle, that's what life is about.
When life brings trouble, you can fight or run away. I have no struggle. Relax, watch me float away. I'm coasting. I'm coasting on a dream. I'm coasting. This one's for you and me.
Now,
yes,
they can take our homes, but they will never take our freedom.
Just dives into the water.
Yes, some will die,
some will live.
Yes, we can run for now.
Man, those are so cheap. There's a play kit,
big,
decent.
Now you can see how John just puts it back in because they're still wanting to get that lure. Just keep jerking her.
I'll get her on this one.
Light the candle.
Light the candle. Where's my meatloaf?
Looks like she escaped your grips, John. Yeah. He's gonna go for one last one just to see. You can see how he just keeps jerking her, keeps jerking her. Boom. Boom.
Nothing. Lost her.
We'll stand her. William Wallace, a man of many things. Warrior, lover, fighter.
Describing yourself?
The here.
Born in the bowels of Scotland.
Highlands.
Fighter of love and truth. His wife was taken from him early on.
He's real, isn't he? Like,
yeah.
Maybe exaggerated, but real.
Who's down to hear that again?
No, it's LeFaves, not Tommy LeFaves.
Oh, yeah!
Woo! Real pike?
That was kind of sad.
Go fuck yourself, eh? You know, I come out here with my sons and you just fucking bicker me the whole time.
You just woke up the bay, so I hope you're happy. Woke up the what?
The bay.
Oh.
If anybody thinks.
So you called yourself some nickname.
You guys could
just woke up the bay.
The bay. That's what they call Craig.
More than you came.
You ever have this problem with any of your reels, Pete? Like my handles, like, slip off.
No, oh, yeah. You gotta screw it in.
Yeah, no,
oh, those? I've never had that.
Huh? That happened to me all the time.
You guys got iron grip.
Yeah. There's some dear home over and hey little thing, let me latch your chemicals. Come on,
turn the music on now. Pick some shitty song.
Is your dad at the boat?
What?
Is your dad at the boat?
Do you still have that bird's nest?
Stop.
Oh fuck, I thought that was someone.
All of a sudden John's dad stands up, or Craig.
Comes out of the water.
Scott's playing guitar.
Scott comes in, this is Scott singing.
I look sick, Craig.
Craig, let's see what you got. What kind of lure you got? What are you running with? Alright,
Walleye killer.
So, here we have the RJ 7-inch Twitcher, alright?
Heel sunrise?
You describe it. You ready?
We have here, Peter. So, I'm here with my buddy Craig, and we're fishing here on the French River. And here it's a cold front, right? So, we're bringing this Twitch bait. We're bringing it down level to the muskies because they're going to be holding down low in the strike zone. Their strike zone is going to be very small on a day like this. This particular lure is the RJ Twitcher.
I'm crying.
7 inches, and this is the Tequila Tiger.
Tell them about the action.
Tell them about the ox shot.
So, let's see the action. You're going to see the Tequila here.
Here, Bob.
Come on here. Craig's trying out a draw today. I think he's liking it.
You're gonna want to jerk it real tight.
It's like a girl on a dance floor. Look at that chick.
You don't find that every day, folks.
No, you don't. Now, Bob, what do you got here? What we have here is a bird's nest, alright?
It's a classic case of a bird's nest.
Bobby is gonna be our bird's nest man for this season, I can already tell. And, no. You see, what you gotta do is you gotta go back and you gotta break out the line. And then slowly pull it out. You see this, folks? Whoa. There we go. No, sorry. Here we go. Now you pull it back out.
You gotta keep pulling.
You gotta keep pulling. It's like, you know, you're brushing your hair and you gotta get the knots out. Now come on, Bob. I know you got needle-like fingers.
Oh.
There, that was a nice little trick Bobby showed you there.
Oh, yeah, you just, at the last moment, you gotta press the button.
Yeah. All right, now, pull in what you got here. I think Bobby's got on a spinnerbait, safety pin style. If I remember correctly, it's a rad dog, purple gold.
Oh, there we go.
We got a walleye.
On film, live on the camera.
It's the walleye killer. It's the walleye killer.
Get a net for this.
Yeah, get the net. Get the net, Bob. Bob, I have the camera.
This thing is huge.
It's a nice one.
Big head. Big dick. Dad!
On camera, the walleye killer. Bob! And that, folks, is a nice walleye.
You don't need the net.
You got the pliers?
Hey, Dad, come here!
Your dad hates you.
No, he wants his pickerel.
Oh.
This might be in
Dad!
The
size. You can tell by the color. That
this might be in the slot.
I don't think so, dude.
I would like it to be over, though.
You got pliers here?
Yeah, we got some pliers in the back.
I just threw them at you.
They're on the ground in front of you, Craig. You're stepping on them.
No.
Now you see this?
Yeah.
We got a beauty pickerel here. And I'm gonna guess this is around the 24 inch.
I was gonna say that too, Pete. Just around the 24 inch.
Alright.
What?
What do you think, Bob? That was a nice hit.
It was a great hit, Tom.
Craig was just slow retrieving it and it just came
out. I saw it out there, like awesome.
Very good twitches, Craig. Very good twitches.
Oh, dude, you hooked my vinyl. That's going to be a $50 charge.
Oh, jeez.
On top of the 450 guide. Hold it up for us, Craig.
Thank you.
stagger back again. Once I built this island, I didn't worship from above.
How old is he?
Like my dad. He's like turning 30 in September.
Yeah.
What part of the movie is this?
When he's driving?
Yeah, I think it is. Yeah.
He ripped his toenail off that night. Jumping up on the deck. His nails caught and ripped off. I heard it.
Now that's why you don't wear sandals out here.
Craig's not a sandals guy anymore.
Huh?
Not a sandals guy anymore.
Oh, not allowed.
Fucking stupid.
I never wear sandals.
Yeah, no, you gotta get some nice
shoes,
shoes like these.
Or barefoot.
Yeah, I prefer barefoot, but apparently that's really bad.
Did you bring the Gandalf thing?
Gandalf pipe?
Yeah.
No, I want it.
No, it would be funny if you had it in your mouth.
Scott can come out here and be our cameraman from the other boat.
Oh, we got a fish down there.
I want to get a polarized lens for that. Let's check it out.
We're at a Walbacock Point. 9 depth. 9.8. It's good depth. Oh, we got some jerks going on here. Just gonna see what the action is about. Peter, what's going on here right now? Little small pie.
Oh,
now, what was your retrieval technique when you caught this beauty, Peter?
Grinding.
Just grinding.
Grinding.
You got your meat and you got your veggies. A full dinner.
Nice pike.
What are your pliers, Craig?
Bring it here.
Yeah, big ones. Better eat, you know?
Nothing but the best on the Pete Manor rod. Here. Woo! Is he off?
Yeah.
Very good. Very good.
That's how he works.
rejoicing. Yeah.
Please let me invite you to eat more green and lies too. Yeah, confusing days, they moved in ways, it soon became a corner. Boom, 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 boom. And knock on his door, his heart is no more. And knock on his door, his soul is no more.
The dark in the eyes of the youth, there are question marks like freedom, freedom for the mind and soul. We don't see them for their worth at all. That's why we lead them to these wars. And what is it we feed them our impurities and who it is we treat them like the enemy. Humanity will need them like the blood we spill. And we're freedom, freedom for the heart to feel, mislead them. They hunger for the love we give, but we cheat them. The cops beat them when all he wants is his freedom. So they defeat him, whatever spirit he's got, beat him. And they teach him the rest of the world don't need him. And he believes it's a disease. That he's heathen. Put up your fists if all you want is freedom. Put up your fists if all you want is freedom.